USA was able to put the first point on the board. So what adversities did you experience as the game went on?
I think it was huge for us to get on the scoreboard first. That's something that we've been really focusing on. And we knew that Germany was going to have a response. They're a great team with a lot of experience, and we knew they were going to bring that energy back at us. So I think it's just being able to be composed in those moments and know that that response from them is coming, and we're just going to absorb pressure sometimes and just stay composed on the ball.
And looking forward to Pan Am Games, what will you guys be working on in preparation?
I think just working on our connection on